We nearly missed it. I mean, we were close to giving up. We've been driving for 8.5 hours across this barren, abyssal plain. There was little bits of seaweed which have washed down from the shallows, but they were floating in a really weird way. And then the lights from the ROV cast down and you could see the brine pool, and it was the most beautiful thing. I don't think this has ever been done before in such a precise way.